Hi everyone, and welcome back to I Deal with IT with blah blah blah, me, the game, this place. I'm not really compelled to do a very nice welcome in today. It's not your fault, but still. So let's get into the game right away because I don't want to wait. Oh, look. Didn't notice this before. So, I was trying to build a way to go around this place without getting absolutely owned by the assassins in the Evergaol. And also consider that I've got those guys up there, which are definitely gonna try to blast me with arrows. So, I think on the fastest way would be try to land down here and get those stairs up. It's a gamble, but I also don't know how else I should do this, so gambling is basically all I got left at the moment. I won't care too much about the runes because I can always take them back. Let's try this. Come on, climb. Climb. I was told that the archers here are merciless. So I'm gonna have to play this in a rather smart way. No. Oh, it's down there, isn't it? Yeah. Waiting for me down there. So let's try again. And I got it wrong. They're fast, aren't they? And if I stop running, it's gonna take me. Apprentice, I don't really have any other better way to do this. I'm probably surviving more than I would have normally. I'm just gonna try to stay as calm as possible. And plan my way properly. Many thousands of them are there. At the very least, it gives me the flasks back. So I've done that, now I'm missing that one up there. If only I could see where the archers are. One down there. This side, don't see any. Sorry, I need to get I didn't see this coming. I got the wrong way around. Maybe not. There's more? Oh yeah, down there. There's another one down there. Megan. Managed. I was told that killing those assassins, because apparently it's more than one, but I was told that killing them gives me flowers to improve the summons. But in all honesty with you, I don't wanna have those. Like, I would rather not have them, because it's such a pain even just to go through them. So yeah, they can happily stay where they are inside the goal, the jail. Sorry, I keep getting it wrong. It's just like it's kind of weird the way it's written. So yeah. So inside here it didn't actually change anything. It's all as it were, anyways. But I opened this sigil here. And all I've got here is this teleport. So, amongst the things I didn't check, there is this. I don't know what this is. I think I checked this, but I can check it again, I guess. But yeah, I don't think I've seen this tree. I didn't check this end here. And here. So I think that before I do anything, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna finish checking this place first. Even because I got a feeling I know what where that teleport is leading. And if I'm right, it's not gonna be easy. Wow, 800 per hit, not bad. Also, this minor tree, elder tree, is completely busted. Calm down. Consider that everything was doubled in here, it's possible I'm gonna meet two of those three avatars. Even though I don't understand why that tear was disappearing here. Maybe there's no tree avatar at all. It's weird, why would it let me call the tier if there's nothing around here? of course it doesn't reach. Don't push me down. I have no time for that. I don't know. Kind of an interesting place. And for some reason makes me cold it here. I mean, there might be something underneath here, but I don't know, this place looks rather unexciting. That's the Albonali Cries. So again, nothing major. Yeah, sure. Okay. I don't even need to kill you, to be honest with you. But I'm about to level up. That was... That's a kind of magic that I know, right? Oh, I got scared. I didn't see that one behind. Just died sitting. There must be something down there. I believe I wasn't supposed to get here this way. The point is, they're very slow, but they're also very strong. Okay, I feel that this would have been a much different kind of exploration if I take it the other way around. I mean, for the bottom up rather than the top down. Okay, let's keep exploring. I keep hoping there is another dungeon around here. Or dungeon. I don't really care how I say it. Anyway, it's a fact. I am not really good at saying things the right way. Quite sure this is a trap. Yeah, there you go. That was some serious damage, 8,000. And anyways, no other dungeon or dungeon. Or once again, whatever you wanna call that. Now, this is where the map was. What's here? Oh, okay. Doesn't reach. It now though. What shadows lore? Okay, suppose. Should be a grace around here, right? Yeah. Sorry, guys. So I'm missing how much is that? About 20,000-ish. So I'm just gonna get this level and then I'm gonna keep on exploring. Not yet. Be enough. This joypad I have has got a very sensitive trigger, and that last you can see. So let's see. Not worth it. Kind of worth it. Not really worth it. Yep. Well, also mana is worth it. So now we carry on checking. Feels weird because it all feels as if there is not enough stuff around here. That's a summoning pool. Oh yeah. Which I already activated. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take a little break. Because I think there's gonna be a boss down there. And I'm back. So I'd say I'll start with. Should I try the assassin? Yeah. Whoosh is big. Wrong. But she's not so resistant, is she? Well, neither am I, apparently. Oh, but I see what's the point. She can drain energy from a... Sorry, I know that was stupid, but I wanted to try it. There's another one of those statues there. Well, so I have an octopi. No, you missed it. Okay. seems to be a dangerous place. There's something down there. Oh! What's going on? Oh, I see. Damage though. What are you doing? What killed me? I didn't get it. What killed me? Oh well. The mimic tier is probably a better choice anyways. Come on, let's go, buddy. Fire, it hurts a lot. Okay, I need to be careful to its fire. There we go. Also gotta give my thanks to the octopus. Thank you, octopus. You were definitely vital in this fight. Another one. Finding a lot of these now. Stat Teddy. Huh. Okay. Kind of seems like the end of it. Oh well, fine. I had some fun nonetheless. And I can also level up again. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do before I get killed. Basically by nothing. Oh, way too many. But it's fine. Still gives me a lot of mana every time I improve this, but I would rather do this now. Because I wanna get to the point that I can use some serious magic. So let's see what's up here. I think I already checked here. Shut up. Yeah. Nothing to be seen. Sorry, I know I'm looking up a lot. I'm just making sure my computer doesn't overheat because it's a bit dusty and yeah, it has been having a few problems with heat. So I should try and do this now, I guess. If only I could see stuff. Which is quite weird because you can see stuff from a... There must be more because otherwise this guy wouldn't have been here. Went here. Yeah. There you go. It's not you I'm afraid of. There you go, it's coming. Too strong to be real. And then it disappears every single time, which is what annoys me the most. Just in time. hell, where that came from? Stop doing that. There you go, I know it. Why do I always do the mistake? Just stop it. There's something up there. That's definitely something up there. Of course, if I start this way, I'm not gonna go far. Teleport. There you go, you see it. Got the feeling there's more there anyways. I'm literally swatting flies. I just don't understand why would it take me here? What's here that is so important? I don't get it. Nope. I really don't get it. I mean, and I also have the statues there to respawn, but there's nothing here. Like this, seriously, nothing. Oh, there you go. Fine, it makes sense now. Oh, so, what have I got here? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the locks. Let's. What the actual... I think I did already have a rapture crystal tier somewhere. I mean, somewhere in my inventory, of course. It's not like it's somewhere. I wonder, did I ever see the plateau? I think I might have, but I can also go to double check. Oh, yes, I did. I don't remember if I checked properly on these buildings and around them. And I'm not even sure if I wanna. Oh yeah, look. Forgot something there. My god, these orbs. I think that when some software was doing these orbs, they were like, let's make it annoying. And god if they kept their word. Okay. I keep hearing something eating from downstairs. Don't know what's that about. Now I need more. One of these. Probably need more anyways, let's check. Yeah, not much, but I need more. Should be fine now. Yeah, and this one as well, we put it on mana. So yeah guys, I like on this is enough for today. Got some boss fights as well, so not shabby I guess. And tomorrow I'm just gonna check what that other teleport does, maybe. I don't know, I still wanna check better where the Radagon wolf is, but yeah. Anyways, I guess I'll decide tomorrow, because even if I plan it, I won't follow it. So yeah, thank you everyone for watching. Thank you to the new subscribers again. I didn't expect that, so yeah, thanks, and yeah, I'll catch you soon, bye bye.